Hi friends, good evening, how are you? Today I am making the Gujarati food handva, and as the more protein in there, I'm making from the old dals. So I have soaked this last night, half a cup of chana dal, half a cup of the lentil dal, half a cup of the tuvir dal, half a cup of moong dal, and half a cup of rice. Rice, if you want, you can use it, or if you are diabetic, you don't have to put it. So I put a little bit of rice, half a cup of. So now I'm soak whole night, and now I'm going to drain, and then I'm going to blend. So let me drain in here. So this is the soak and whole night soak dals, and I'm going to blend in here. This is good for the all diabetic people, because if you don't put rice, just all dals, and that has a more protein. So whoever vegetarian, even non-veg can eat this too, but for vegetarian is the good protein for them. So first the first I'm going to put some water, and I could put some chilies, green chili, as your taste, because sometimes it's hot. And you can put the ginger. I put a lot of ginger, and I put the garlics, peeled garlics. I'm going to put a half a bowl. And then you put the salt as a taste. And I put some water. I always taste by the salt. It's good. Now it's done, so it's already blended. Now I'm going to grease this use this pen with the ghee or tail. I don't have a spray right now, I'm out of, so I grease with the oil. And then I put this my mix in there. So this all blend mix, I put it in my this little pan. Now I put little turmeric. And also I put little the baking powder. This not baking powder, but this called Eno. So this is the Eno. I put that little bit for the soft thing. So mix it up with the Eno and the turmeric. And now I'm going to do the put some oil in here. Sorry, today I'm not ready for all my recipes, so I have to get the stuff while I'm doing it. You can put the oil around, I don't have measurement directly I'm putting, but about 3-4 tablespoon, like that. Okay, 3-4 tablespoon, and then let me stove. So first, I got the this all four dal and rice, half a cup each. Soak it all night, and then I blend it. When I blend it, I put the salt, the green chili. Maybe 3-4, some garlic, some ginger, salt, and I blend it. And now I'm going to give the tadka in, we say it's a tadka, so I put around 4 tablespoon of the oil. And now I'm going to do the whole mustard in there, and this the chili pepper, a clove, and this the leaves. So when I do this one, and also I put the sesame seed too. Let me get the sesame seed. That's my sesame seed. Venice oil warm, we can the pop up the whole mustard, then be ready. And this that time I put the sesame seed and whole mustard, but this called a hing, we always put in this one. This is good for digest the food too. And so this one is all good thing. I don't have any spinach, otherwise I put some spinach in there too. So this is all dal, beans, beans and the spinach and all protein. So this is really good for good food for everyone, but most of the diabetic, so no more carb in this one. And I use that recipe my own life too. Whenever I lose my weight, I always my breakfast, my snack time, my lunch time, I don't make just this thing, but from this blend I make a lot of other things, the pancake, hot pancake, this handvo, then I steam that called the dokla. So I do that way too. This one I'm going to bake it. So this all thing I'm making a different way. So I think now it's mustard is popping up. All pan on because not a great thing. So around 2 spoon sesame seed and it's going to pop up. And then I put this whole chili, clove and this leaves. This hing and red chili powder for the good flavor and taste. And now I put it that in a mix. This is the mix. I put it here. This is the whole mix. I made it and put the tadka. Now I'm going to put in oven about 400 degree temperature and as the about 20 to 25 minutes. And then it will be ready. And whenever ready, we make like a piece. And that piece, then we eating by the piece with, you can eat with the tea or coffee or just the alone or any chutneys or the people can eat with the ketchup and those things too, salsa, ketchup, anything. So I hope you like this my recipe with more protein in that one. Thank you and have a good one. This is good for diabetic and all the diet. Whoever doing the diet, losing weight for that people. Thank you. Namaste. Bye. Hi friend. I put my handvo in the oven and after 35 minutes it's the done like that. If you make a cake, same thing like cake, but this is the hot and salty cake. It's not the like a sweet cake. So now I'm going to make a paste. actually need to be a little bit cold, then it would be better, but I just take it out. So this is the handvo. This is the handvo, so you can eat with the chutneys, ketchup, hot sauce, anything you can eat with it. Yes, you can eat a snack, breakfast, anytime. I hope you like my handvo recipe. So thank you and namaste. Bye.